Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel Trouble Free. In today's video, let us learn about the concept of wireless LAN in the subject of mobile computing. Wireless LAN is nothing but what? Wireless local area network. You know what LAN is? Local area network, right? So here, instead of using a wired LAN, you are using a wireless LAN. So in this video, let us see the basic introduction of wireless LAN and what are the advantages and disadvantages of wireless LAN. Done. So a mobile user, so what is the basic definition of wireless LAN is, a mobile user can connect to LAN through wireless mode. That means without any wire, without any physical connection, you can get connected to a LAN. You can get connected to a LAN without any physical connection. So that is the main concept of wireless LAN. Done. And what is the difference between the normal wired LAN and wireless LAN? If you consider it enables high speed data communication when compared to a wired LAN. When compared to a wired LAN, you can have high speed data communication. That means that communication between the user, the sender and the receiver, or the client and the server, will be fast when compared to a wired LAN. Done. And it will allow users to move around while they are still connected to the network. So if you are using a wired LAN, then what happens? You will be having a wired connection to your system, right? And because of that reason, you cannot move here and there, because the wires keep on moving and the wires they become clumsy and all, and maybe the wire length would not be enough to move. But in case of wireless LAN, you can hold your laptop or you can hold your mobile device and you can travel, like you can move from one place to another place. But one place to another place, in the sense, you can say in the same floor or in the same office or in the same network. So up to which the network has the range, up to which area, up to which extent the network's range is permitted, up to that area you can move. But beyond that, you cannot move even with wireless LAN. Okay. So within a particular area, within the particular range of a network, you can move from one place to another place, like from your work area to your cafeteria, like that. You can move from one place to another place within the network with the help of wireless LAN. But if you are using the wired LAN, then you have to sit in that particular place only, right? So this is all about the wireless LAN. Simple introduction about wireless LAN. Okay, simple. And now coming to the advantages and disadvantages of wireless LAN. Number one is reliable communication. The communication is reliable. Of course, there is no physical connection. You can rely, you can believe it, you can trust it. Okay. And high speed, as I already said, high speed data transfer will be done. And here you don't require any physical wires. Easy installation, you can easily install it and use it during disasters. Why did I mention this point, used during disasters, is, see, in case of disasters like floods or earthquakes, in that situation, what happens, the connections, if there are any wired connections, the connections may cut off, or they may get broken, the wires and all. But in case of wireless, as there are no wires, as there is no physical connection, even though the disasters happen also, even so, there will be no damage done to the wires, since you don't have any wires there. So in that situations, you can use the wireless LAN, and it is more economical as well, because you are not using any wires there, right? It is all about the software. So now coming to the disadvantages. So let's quickly revise the advantages again. Reliable communication, high speed data communication. You don't require any physical wires. Easy installation. It is used during disasters, and also it is more economical. Done. So next, coming to the disadvantages. It requires license. You cannot just randomly go and use wireless LAN. You need to purchase a license for that. You need to get a license for that. And it is only up to limited area. Of course, LAN is also up to limited area, but here wireless LAN is also up to limited area only. You cannot extend it. It will be only up to your office. It will be only up to your workplace, up to your table only, or up to your college only, like that. Only up to a particular area you'll have it. And it has low security. It has got some security issues. And the third one, as the number of devices increase, the data transfer rate will decrease. That means you don't have any scalability. So as number of devices keep on increasing, the load increases, the performance will decrease. So if the number of devices connected to a particular wireless LAN are increased, in that case, the data transfer rate will be decreased. Okay. And it has low security, it has more errors. And also, radiations are harmful. The radiations which are emitted from the wireless LAN are harmful to human beings, not only human beings, you can say living things. Okay, so these are the disadvantages of wireless LAN. We have discussed what wireless LAN is, advantages, we have discussed 6 advantages, and we have discussed 6 disadvantages. So this is all about wireless LAN. Okay, so let's quickly revise the disadvantages as well. Now, it requires license, you can use it only up to a limited area, and the number of devices increases, then the data transfer rate will decrease. It has low security and it has more errors, and the radiations which are emitted from the wireless LAN are harmful for our health. Done. So this is all about the wireless LAN. From the next video, let's go into into another topic of mobile IP. So that's all for this video. Let's meet up soon in the next coming video with another topic. If you're still having any doubts, let me know in the comment section, and also let me know in the comment section whether you are able to understand the video or not. If you have understood clearly whatever I've explained in the video, hit the like button. If you are not yet subscribed to my channel, do subscribe and also hit the bell icon so that you can receive the notifications whenever I post a video. And let's meet up soon in the next coming video. Still then, keep watching my channel, do subscribe if you have not yet.